When you have enough Christmas lights to make your house look like the Vegas Strip, you're going to have a pretty big electric bill. And being a volunteer referee for the Youth Basketball League doesn't exactly get you in the Fortune 500. So old Whitey is up bright and early every day, searching the town for odd jobs to help make ends meet for him and Eleanor.
How's that, fellas?
It's crooked, Shawnee. Move it to the right.
You got it.
Well, will you look at that? It's a jackass in the box.
Let's go get some coffee.
Anything else I can do for you guys?
If you clean out the crappers, I'll give you a buck.
Consider it done. Nice doing business with you.
Smell you later, poopsicle.